Well, will we hear her again? Mother Thrasher. Well, that's where we're at. Guess what's coming up? Well, look at that. What do you see, huh? Well, where is it? Right there. And KRAZ-TV. Well, I don't have my mask on. Well, I must be far away that I don't need it. But the new place where I am at, you know, I talked to Barking Sheep Mother. She's lying low for a while. The Barking Sheep, they're right down the road. Look where we're at. Now, is this the full moon? Because it's like, come up, it's really orange. But it's a flat horizon. But you know what's out here? The Cholla forests. Well, we'll show you that tomorrow. But this is the start, the place where I'm at this moment. That's right. Somewhere along the Camino Corona Real, the Royal Crown Road, not that virus-ridden place. Well, let's see. Let's get on the Craze TV. That's right, KRAZ TV. Keep real, A to Z. Well, anyways, here I am rotating within the sunrise. Red, white, and blue. He's patriotic. And I will love him for even that. That's his light. There's the sunlight. And the sunlight on the moon. But is the moon really making its own light? Some people say it self-illuminates. Aren't we all self-illuminating? Well, anyway, KRAZ-TV is going to be here at Avalon Gardens in the Cholla Forest. There might be tea rooms, yes, and places for silence. See you there. Still on the road of the Corona Real, the Camino del Corona Real. The Barking Sheep and the Bamboo Forest are right next door. Look at that full moon rise over the gardens, the Avalon Gardens, in Cholla Forest, on the El Camino de Corona Real. KRAZ-TV, wasting your time? I hope not. All right, we'll go in. What does that ball say, huh? Goodbye. Well, stay tuned for further developments in the world. Look at that, of where we live. Well, this is Avalon Gardens. We're in the Cholla Forest. And yet, yes, swirls still abound. This time west, with pyramids to the left. We'll see you. Barking Sheep had mountains in the background. In the summer solstice, did you see that show? Camino Corona Real. And look, there's two pyramids behind there. Well, you won't believe this. Well, you see that bright... Yeah, well, here we are, live. That's right, Doc Martin for the Lone Journalist and Citizen Zero at Avalon Gardens. Well, that's Jupiter. It's moving ever closer to the left, well, between them, Saturn and Jupiter. Will come within one half of a degree. Do you not see carries ETV. That in dark. Well, thanks for watching. Carrie Z needs to take his hat off after dark. But we're always the lone journalist. And listening to Citizen Zero. I thought I'd lost Rat. Rat Fink. Well, where is Rat Fink? Well, Ed Roth is at Rat Fink. But all the tattoos, the little guys on the shoulders, they do the real work. That's where we're at. In the full moon. Dedicating this to Rat Fink's garage. Got mad at him the other day, but what was it over? It was over COVID. Why would two friends argue over a disease? I'll see you later. Rat Fink! Full moon over Avalon Gardens in the Cholla Forests. Lonely back roads. People rural coming home. But you know what? Look at here. You see right there to the middle? That was Jupiter, right? If you look all the way. Right in there is Saturn. There it is. Saturn. Jupiter. Soon they'll be. Well. See my fingers? They'll be close enough that. Well. You'll see. Jupiter and Saturn. This is Jupiter and Saturn. That's right, in the night sky with nearly full moon. Now, does this look like I did the obsidian sunrise? Is this the obsidian moonrise? Yeah, well. Carrie ZTV says if you'd watched the shows, you would know. See the glasses, the head, the moon. That's Avalon Gardens in the Cholla Forest. The tea gardens. The place of silence. And to the left there, somewhere. This Saturn. Yes. Look how close they are. A guy told me one was 3 billion. And the other one was, 3 billion from Jupiter. So I don't know, but Carrie ZTV goes out in the dark, still showing the moon. That's right, Avalon Gardens. Tea room. Well, here it is. A progressive shot. Third or fourth down the line in the middle, but still at Cholla Forest. But Avalon Gardens is right here and we're having tea in the tea garden. Red then to yellow. It mellows still. Will we soon see the bright, yes, light? Well, Carrie ZTV will find out. Rat! Rat's Astro Club. Rat Fink, we love you forever. With small telescoping powers, Saturn lives. Near Jupiter, and Rat Fink in the haze means it rained yesterday. Rat Fink. Maybe I'll reconcile with him and go to New Mexico, Texas to get that Rat Fink statue. And yes, Ed Roth Estates gets joint rights to everything pertaining to Rat Fink. Forever. I hope his estate sees this. Goodbye. Because it flush. Perhaps. But that's a plane on the way down to. It's Vector. Flashing on a glide path. Under the September moon. Right from Avalon Gardens, Cholla Forest. Well, the Corona Real. Right. Well, this is Doc Martin. He's the lone journalist. And Citizen Zero sometimes helps. But yes, we're all these personalities, aren't we? Everything you want to hear. And did you hear those shots? Somebody's night shooting. But that's their right, isn't it? And we surely give them that. Well, this is KRZ TV signing off for tonight. That's right, it's September 1st. And, well, we wanted to acknowledge Rat Fink and, well, the Hammer. H-A-M-R. We'll be picked up for that. But you know what? We probably got picked on a long time ago. But we really aren't that bad of people. Are you on Zero side? Citizen Zero says, what's to happen? My wine just fell. Oh, the cup that held it. The only reason I'm taking those lights of terrestrial horizon is because at that horizon, when the moon came up there, is now here. Isn't that a fast vector? Well, it's KRZ TV with September the 1st. Is it a full moon? No, but it's 9:50 Mountain Standard Time. We're minus 7 Zulu. And do Zulu see the... Yes. The light from the clouds. Well, that's what it is for Rat Fink. Well, they get full rights for longer than they live. Rat. Well, I better record while I have it. That's Saturn. That's Jupiter. Now, just between them. Uh-oh, I've already lost Saturn. Well, right down in here was that full moon right there. There's my finger interrupting the scene. Right there was, it's nearly in line. If you went right across from Jupiter and Saturn's in here, right there, on a straight line. Almost full moon. This full moon is almost in a straight line. But before it was trined. So try and keep listening, you know, to KRZ TV in the moonlight. Can you still see my hair blowing in the breeze? Maybe you can, maybe you can't. See the guy with the light changing color. There's the tail lights and the reverse lights. Well, I guess they're gonna let it in down. KRZ TV showing that. And there's his flashlight. The near full moon on September 1st. Juxtaposed to Jupiter. And Saturn, can you see both of them? Thank you for watching KRZ TV. I know it's late and I said I was gonna stop a long time ago, but Look where we're at here. Right in straight line, baby.